Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to install Windows 11 on an unsupported PC. I recommend you to watch the complete video so that you don't miss any important detail. You should also take the backup of your important data just in case. So let's get started. First, you need to check if your PC supports Windows 11 or not. So for that, go to Windows Settings and click on System, then About. As you can see, this PC is pretty old, but to install Windows 11, one thing is mandatory, which is your PC should be 64-bit, and if it is not, then sadly, you can't install Windows 11, but you can still install fully activated Windows 10 Pro in your PC, whose link will be in description, or you can also click the I button on top. Now in Settings, go to Update and Security. And click on Check for Updates. If your PC supports Windows 11, it will show Download and Install Windows 11 option. But since it's not showing, then our PC might not support Windows 11. But to confirm this, download and install Microsoft PC Health Check app, whose link will be in description. Now open it, and as you can see, our PC doesn't meet system requirements for Windows 11. And if you also have the same problem, then follow the next steps. Now, go to the Microsoft's website to download Windows 11, whose link will be in description. And select Windows 11 disk image. And select the language, then confirm and download. As you can see, Windows 11 is only available in 64-bit. And the file is also very big. So you will need at least 60GB free space in your hard disk to install it. Now our ISO file is downloaded and just double click on it. Let's just try to install it without making any changes. As you can see, it's showing the same requirements shown in PC Health Checker. Now just close the setup and in the same disk open the sources folder and open this file with Notepad. We have to make some changes in this file so that we can install Windows 11. Press Ctrl plus F or select Find in Edit menu, then type TPM and click on Find Next. Then we have to remove every line which contains TPM. I will also link this file in description, so that you can just download the file and skip this time-consuming step. When every TPM line is gone, you will see this message. Now type UEFI and remove its every line. After this is done, just save this file anywhere. Now copy all the files in the disk and paste it in any drive. Then copy that DLL file and paste that on same location. And select the replace option. Now we are good to go and start the Windows installation. You can also install Windows 11 using bootable USB. And if you don't know how to create a bootable USB, then see my last video, whose link will be in description, or you can just click on I button. As you can see, this time it didn't show any problem and we are ready to install Windows 11 Pro. So hit install. Our Windows 11 installation has started and it will take about an hour and PC will also restart several times. Finally, Windows 11 is installed and it will look like this. I updated my PC to latest version, so its wallpaper is changed. And as you can see, this is the same old PC which was not supporting Windows 11, but it's running perfectly fine. You might find it a little slow as Windows 11 CPU usage is pretty high, but it looks really modern. I hope you all enjoyed my video, and if so, then support my channel, because more than 90% of you watching this video are still not subscribed. So hit the subscribe button, as it motivates me to create more amazing videos. Thanks for watching.